Ashburn, Virginia. Washington football team safety DeShazer Everett was the driver in a fatal one-car crash Thursday night in Loudoun County that killed the vehicle's passenger, according to a Loudoun County Sheriff's Office spokesman. According to a report from the Sheriff's Office, Everett's 2010 Nissan GT-R left the right side of the roadway, struck several trees and rolled over. The passenger, Olivia S. Peters, 29, of Las Vegas, later died at a local hospital. Everett is being treated for injuries that are considered serious but non-life-threatening. The crash, which left debris a couple hundred feet from where the car first left the road, remains under investigation. Our thoughts and prayers are with everyone who has been affected by this tragedy, Washington said in a statement. Our team has alerted the league office and is working with local authorities as we continue to gather more information. Sources told ESPN that two other Washington players, linebacker Shimon Davis and cornerback Benjamin St. Just, told police they were driving in a car behind Everett's after having gone out to dinner with him. The players remained at the crash scene to speak to police, a source said. Davis was excused from practice Friday for personal reasons, but coach Ron Rivera said he expects him to play Sunday. Rivera also said he was saddened by the news of the crash. My thoughts and prayers go out to the family of the young lady and also go out to DeShazer and his family as well, Rivera said. It's a very difficult situation, and we'll let things go on and let the police and the investigation go through and find out what happened. The 29-year-old Everett has been a backup safety and special teams player for Washington since 2015. ESPN's Adam Schefter contributed to this report.